better not come down. Hulk rolling back in. Oh, no, come on. Savage with the elbow right in the throat area. Come on, Joe King. A slam.
Whoa.
Over 300-pound Hulk Hogan.
He's going up.
This could be it.
If he hits it, it's over, McMahon.
Macho King from the top rope. Randy Savage leaps in.
Yes, he got it. It's over.
Champion coming up. No. Could you believe that?
I can't believe Hogan could kick out from that elbow.
Savage driving those rights, but they're not having any effect. Ah, look at this. Oh, Hogan. Drawing the energy from all of his Hulkamaniacs. A right in. Another one. Savage beginning to rock for a big slot. Savage bringing a hookster outside now. But no, it's Hulk Hogan literally getting off first, beating Savage to the punch until just then the regular face, which only raises the ire, I think, of Hulk Hogan.
Well, Hogan better watch your course. The referee's not counting. He's with Savage.
Look at this. Oh, wait a minute. Hulk gave a right hand to Savage. It knocked the official down. Hulkster drops the lid. One, two, three.
That's a fast count.
Threatening the official. That was a fair count, and he wasn't even the official who counted to three. It was James Buster Douglas.
Wait a minute, look at Savage. He's realizing it was Buster Douglas that counted him.
Randy Savage putting the bad mouth on the undisputed boxing champion, James Buster Douglas. You don't think.
Douglas is telling Savage, I counted one, two, three, but the Macho King ain't buying it. Hogan standing in the corner.
A little discussion going on in the ring now. It was a fair and square count. Oh, no. No. I think Savage is getting wound up.
Well, Savage better be careful if he's going to take this guy on. Wrestle him. Don't box him.
Look at the look in the eye for the Macho King. What's going on now?
Macho King's just discussing the situation with James Douglas.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Savage winding up. Peekaboo. I think he's going to go for it.
That's called rope-a-dope. If you ever watched Ali, he set him up for rope-a-dope.
Look, James Buster Douglas isn't asking for any of this, Jesse. He simply counted one, two, three. Oh, a slap by the Macho King. He slapped him right in the face.
What guts on the part of the Macho King. I mean, he slapped the world heavyweight boxing champion right in the face, and James Buster Douglas does nothing.
Oh, wait a minute. The hands are up now. Douglas, I think, is going to raise his hands.
Douglas better watch out, or Macho King will paintbrush him.
All right, Savage moving in now. Savage bobbing and weaving a moment ago. Savage turning his back on James Buster Douglas after slapping him in the face. It's a good thing Douglas is a gentleman, I can tell you that. Look at him. How much of this is Douglas going to take? Wait a minute. Oh! Oh! Nails him again.
What a sucker punch. And Hogan pushed him into it. What kind of deal is that, McMahon? It took two of them. They had to double-team the Macho King.